Okay, now I'm going to show you something that is a little bit extraordinary. Okay? Whatever I write or draw on this pad becomes a reality.
What?
I was hoping I'd be a bit older when the melons dropped. Now, I'm completely psychiatric, psychotic, and some people do actually call me a witch. And David, I'm being very drawn to you. Can you feel me stroking your aura? You will in a minute. Now, David, I'm going to try and read your mind. I want you to think of somebody, David, that you're very, very attracted to. Who is it, David, that you're very, very attracted to?
Simon!
That's interesting. Now, Alicia, I'm being drawn to you, and I want you to think of something you like to do most days. All right, here we go. All right, what are you thinking of?
Food.
She's brilliant, this girl.
We love her.
Right, Simon, because it's you, dear, I want you to think of a number between 1 and 5,000. Make it really hard for me, all right? Here we go, Simon. Are you thinking? OK, this'll be it. What number were you thinking of?
777.
That is uncanny. Amanda.
Yeah?
Would you be so kind as to join me on stage?
Oh, Mandy, Amanda.
Amanda, doesn't she look gorgeous? Would you mind to sit on that stool? Now, Amanda, just touch any card tonight. Yes, touch any card. Take it out. Look at it. OK, I'm going to make a prediction of what it is. Show everybody and remember it. OK. Just to say, David, you're very attracted to Simon, and I don't blame you with that lovely jewel eye. Alicia, you like food?
What?
And your number was 777. Was that right, Simon?
Yes.
But that says 770.
Oh, maybe I've got that one wrong, but let's move on. OK. Sometimes witches can't be perfect. Now, Amanda, what was the card?
It was the Four of Spades.
The Four of... Was it?
Yes.
Not the three?
No, it was a four.
So we're a spade missing then, everybody. OK, well, look, here it is. Pure fantasy. Anyway, before the next act comes on, Simon, I've got my autograph book here. I've got lots of famous people in here. Piers Morgan, Bobby Davrow, Michael Bublé, all the A-listers, and I was just wondering if you could get me Russell Crowe's autograph.
Well, ask David. He's ready with it.
Now, could you stick your finger in anywhere you like, Simon? Don't get jealous. It's just a book, David, all right? Stick
You're
it in.
Very naughty, aren't you? Anywhere I like.
Anywhere you like.
OK, I've done it.
Remember that person. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, wow.
All right? Just think about it.
I am.
And sleep. OK. David, step this way. Come on, David. Oh!
Hello. Very leggy, dear.
Thank you.
Now, reach in my bag.
Yes.
What's inside, David?
You want me to tell everybody?
Yes.
It's The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes.
Now, that's a very rare book, everybody, because it's the only book I could find that wasn't written by you. Now, David, I've memorised every single page on that book, and you're going to test me on it. 202 okay. pages, I've got a fantastic memory. Right, Daniel, let's stand back to back. Oh, the swimming's paying off. Now, I can't see over your shoulder, can yeah. I? So short, I can't even see over my own shoulder. Right, find a page, David. Yeah. Go on, make it difficult for me.
I found one.
Oh, have you got one?
Yeah.
What page are you on, David?
Page 150.
150, that's a beautiful page, David. I love that page. 150, David.
Yeah, 150.
Brilliant. Does it start upon a chair?
David? You know what? It does.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Hold on, I'll do another one. Let's do another one.
Another one?
Yes, that's how I've rehearsed it. Okay. Go on, do one more. Make it really difficult.
Okay. This is... Oh, this is page 30.
Page 30.
Yes.
30.
Yes.
Have you got that, David?
Yes.
Is it... It is on...
No, it is. It is Anne.
Well, that's the same.
I think you're not reading it right. It is Anne.
Unbelievable! I don't know how I'm doing it. Absolutely brilliant. Thank you, David.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Oh, you've seen your product. Well done.
Thank
you're beautiful. And amazing. Beautiful.
You smell gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
What is that?
It was a spray of Simon.
Oh, wow. Now, a lot of people think they know how this trick's done, but they're wrong. Because you see, every single page is bright. Now, since the first audition went out, people have been saying, is she single, Simon? And I am actually single by choice. Men's choice. The sort of girl that makes builders go, whoa! Then I stop shaking their ladder. Oh, Simon! You were thinking of somebody very, very famous, weren't you?
I was.
Was it Sir Elton John? No.
No.
Get off! Get off!
Michael Jackson.
Was it?
Yeah.
Michael Jackson? Heidi,
yes?
Would you just... I've got a bag here
yes?
full of letters. Could you just reach in and get a few out just to make
a
sure
few?
That they're all different? It's very difficult with the gloves on, isn't it? If you just committed a crime and hoping to get away with it.
They all look different.
Lovely. Shove that back. I'll give the bag a bit of a shake. Hi, Howie.
Hi.
I want you just to take a letter.
One?
Don't look at it.
Okay.
Okay, fantastic. Could you take one as well?
Take it out.
Yes, please. And don't look at it. We'll come back to that later. Okay, Sophia, could you do the same? Okay, fantastic. Now, Simon, I'm going to riffle through my book. Could you just stick anything in you like?
Finger?
Yes, a finger would be lovely, Simon.
Okay,
okay, brilliant. Now, Simon, could you look at the page number?
Yes.
And the first word on the page, Simon?
Got it.
OK, and could you write them down and remember them?
Yes, I can.
OK, fantastic. I'm just going to pop back up to the stage. Feel free to check me out, Simon. OK. Right, here we go. Now, Howie, I want you to think of any word at all in the English language.
OK.
Now, would you be impressed if the word you were thinking of was written on a piece of paper in the bag in front of you?
Yes, more than impressed.
Please open the bag.
It's a dictionary.
Unbelievable. Heidi and Sophia, open your packages. Okay, Heidi, what lovely love story do you have, Heidi?
Mine says 50 Shades of Grey.
Oh, now, Simon, what page were you on?
70.
Okay, Heidi, could you turn to page 70? I'm just going to go into a trance and read your mind. Here we go. Page 70. Does your word begin with an F?
Yes.
Right, lovely. Now, are you familiar with this word?
Yes, I'm familiar with the word.
Okay. Now, the spirits are telling me that this word ends in I-N-G, okay? Have you done this word today?
Yes.
That's my girl, fantastic. Is your word by any chance, is it fantasizing?
Yes, it is.
Okay, now, Sophia, could you go to 70? Could you look at the last word on page 70,
Sophia?
Wait, I
don't have my glasses. 70.
Okay, Howie, you've got a dictionary there.
Yes.
Could you go to page 330?
Okay.
And could you go down 7 word entries?
7 words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What's the word?
Loony.
No! It's loony!
Now, Simon, you were thinking of a word, you wrote it down. What was your word?
Eat.
Eat. Howie, you picked a letter.
Did you
hold your letter up and shout it out?
It's an E.
An E. E. What do you have there, Heidi?
I have an A.
And what do you have, Sophia?
A T.
Unbelievable! Terry Crews is here to assist me. The most expensive assistant in history. Hello. Oh, look at you. I've come over all unnecessary. Oh, Terry, look, you look beautiful. Now, reach in. I'm nervous about this date with a handsome, gorgeous celebrity. So I've written down every single item of clothing I own, and I've popped it in a bag, and I just want you to reach in and make sure that they're all different just in case.
Okay,
what do you got there, Terry?
I got a few here. This one says red skirt.
Red skirt,
and
lovely.
This one says blue blouse.
Blue blouse, that sounds good, doesn't it? Blue blouse. What else you got, Terry?
And let's see.
Just
what
read
else?
One more, otherwise we'll be here for
more.
Weeks, dear.
Okay, it is.
You took more than you could handle.
Yellow jacket.
Yellow jacket. That is amazing, Terry. Would you take that down to the judges?
Okay.
Look at you, you look absolutely gorgeous. Judges, could you take one piece each? Don't take a different colour and don't open them. Different colour from any other judge and don't open them. I'm going to get ready for my date. There we are. Simon, what colour have you got?
I've got green, Mandy.
You've got green. Lovely. What colour have you got, Sophia?
I've got yellow.
Lovely. And what colour have you got, Heidi?
I have red.
Red. And what colour have you got, Howie?
Blue for the Jew.
Lovely. Terry, could you take my handbag back to the dressing room? Do you like Jell-O?
I do, yes.
Yeah, you're in for a big surprise. I'll see you in a minute. Now then. Simon, do you like a woman who can touch her own toes?
Yes. Yes.
Simon, do you like a woman who swings on a trapeze very, very low?
Yes,
whoa.
I do.
Simon, do you like a woman who's flexible?
Very much.
Simon, do you like a woman who will literally bend over backwards? This position in the Kama Sutra is known as some people will do anything to get on the telly. Simon, do you like a woman with a restraining order? Now, Howie.
Yes.
You chose a garment. You chose a piece of paper. What's written on it? What color is it? And what is the garment?
It's blue, and it says blue trousers.
Fabulous. Okay, Heidi, what color?
Red, and mine says red trousers.
Oh, does it?
It kind of.
Okay.
It does.
Sophia, what color do you have?
Yellow trousers.
Oh, no. Simon, what have you got?
Shall I tell you, Mandy?
Yes.
Green trousers.
Now, this is the wonderful thing about live entertainment, everybody. Sometimes it goes wrong. You've all chosen trousers. No magician on earth could make a lovely outfit out of trousers, except Magic Mandy. Simon!
Yes, Mandy.
Do you like a voluptuous woman in a romper made out of four different pairs of trousers, half woman, half hot air balloon?
Very much.
Ah, oh, Simon.
Yes.
I can't go on a date with you dressed like this. Brace yourselves! Magic Mandy's ready! Hello, judges. You all right? Magic royalty? Bonjour. Now, tonight, judges, it's all about you and your fantasies.
Ooh!
In front of you, you have a sealed envelope. Now, please, take a pen. Reach in. Here we go. Reach in, David. Lovely. Now, please, could you write your ultimate fantasy? Now, do you know that I am sleight of hand genius? Look at this! Five of spades, five of spades, five of spades, one, two, three, jack of hearts. Hey, my lovely, fantastic! I pass it along to Pen. Could you shuffle them, Pen? Okay, keep them in the same order. My lovely, thanks, Pen. Yeah, just shuffle them all
I've
up.
I've got
make
you
it
covered.
Really difficult. Oh, that's perfect, Pen. Thank you very much. Okay, you did mix them up, so this trick might not go as well as I was hoping. Now, what does this say? Drinking champagne on a massive cloud served by a unicorn. I think that's our little Amanda,
yes,
isn't it? Fantastic.
Me.
Winning a Nobel Prize. Who could it be? Who could it? Is it you, Pen?
Yes, it is.
Unbelievable! Now, the next one. On the beach with a jelly coconut. Alicia! Alicia! Now, the last one, I've got no idea who it could possibly belong to. David, is it you?
Yes. It's a fantasy I've had for a very long time, since I met this person.
Oh, lovely!
Stephen Mulhern winning a bat.
Well, please open your envelope. There is a message. Can you just say what word is on your piece of paper?
Look.
At. Mandy's.
Chest.
How rude. Oh, well, actually, I did make a prediction earlier. Could somebody please lower my chest? That's something I didn't think I'd be saying at my age. This is Mandy's chest. Now, I need somebody to help me. Somebody young, attractive. Yes, Stephen!
Hello!
Oh, no, do you know anyone?
Oh.
Now, Stephen, will you help me unravel the predictions, Stephen?
I would love to, right.
Here we go. Okay, so we've got here the lovely Pen winning a Nobel Prize. We've got Amanda drinking champagne on a cloud served by a unicorn.
Yes.
And we've got Alicia on a beach with a jelly coconut. David, you wanted Stephen Mulhern to win a BAFTA,
yeah.
Don't we all? And I've made a list of fantasies on my phone. Could you pick Any number between 1 and 100, David.
97.
Could you just open the notes?
Yeah.
And you'll see there a list of my fantasies.
Mud wrestling with David. Magic-themed grown-up role-play with David. Skinny dipping in the Thames with David. Rugby scum with David. Inflatable games with David.
Now, David.
Yes?
Could you look at number 97, David?
A night with Magic Mike!
A night with Magic Mike!